as survived the process, every area of your life will be proof of your kingdom identity in the mighty name of Jesus.
You will not lag behind.
Amen.
Your forwardness is ever.
Every mountain of impatience that will rob you of my miracle of shepherding, God begin to remove it from my heart. Every tongue that is risen up against you, you have been praying and they have been irritated against you.
Jesus, we will not leave this place in vain. We will leave this place with that blessing that the Lord has released even for this gathering. In the house of God, some people are oppressed, some people are downcast. The enemy has almost wasted you. He said that we are anointed, that we deliver them from every condition of ashes, every condition of money, every condition of heaviness, and every king.
Every business and everyone that are in the school. Father, enter into it and let peace reign in the mighty name of Jesus.
This day, for your honor, do not sorrow, for the joy of the Lord is your strength.
You want to do 2022 power of the Lord. Okay, then just move it around, Father.
I declare and decree today, I make the ability of God upon your life to be an extraordinary life, to be a supernatural life. In the name of Jesus,
all the things that have missed.